όμορφος κόσμος το πρωί έχει έρθει για να συναντήσει και να γνωρίσει καλύτερα ένα από τα πιο δημοφιλή συγκροτήματα αυτή τη στιγμή στην Ευρώπη, τους Kaiser Chiefs, οι οποίοι έδωσαν μια πολύ μεγάλη συναυλία παρέα με τους R.E.M. και την Γκαμπριέλα Τσίλμη στο Καλή Μάρμαρο. Οι Kaiser Chiefs κατάγονται από το Leeds της Αγγλίας και είναι ιδιαίτερα αγαπητοί και στη χώρα μας, αφού οι δύο προηγούμενοι τους δίσκοι έχουν γίνει χρυσοί.
Hi guys, welcome to Athens. How are you?
Good, thank you very much.
I know that it's not your first time in Greece.
3 times?
I believe so. We played once, didn't we, in the club, twice, 2 nights. Mm-hmm. That was great, that was very punk, because it was small.
Ποιο είναι όμως το πιο περίεργο περιστατικό που τους έχει συμβεί σε συναυλία τους στη χώρα μας?
A man got naked on stage.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
And how did you react?
Well, what happened was, first of all, a shoe landed on the stage. And I thought, well, a shoe, I get that quite a lot. Then a second shoe, then a belt, then a shirt, then a pair of trousers. And I noticed the man who was doing it was, he's just throwing all his clothes on stage. So then we got him up on the stage. And you put them back on again.
Yeah, but I think it would be better if it was a woman.
Well, I don't mind a bit of either,
really?
To be honest. Variety is the spice of life.
What do you think makes your music so special?
That's a funny question.
Yeah, energy. I think it's energy.
Energy?
I think it's possibly because we're happy to do it. We'd be doing it anyway. Because we're friends, that'll do. I'm not sure what's truly altruistic. Anymore, and every good thing that I do is listed, and you keep in score.
Στον τελευταίο τους δίσκο, Off With Their Heads, οι Kaiser Chiefs συνεργάστηκαν με τον Mark Ronson, γνωστό παραγωγό και από τη συνεργασία του με την Amy Winehouse. Πώς όμως αποφάσισαν να του αναθέσουν την παραγωγή του νέου τους άλμπουμ?
It was his idea, really. He wanted to do it. We met him, we liked him, he's a really nice guy. So, I feel like new kids on the block. He's a really nice guy, so we had nothing to lose, so we went in, and he wins Grammys and stuff, so he can't be all that bad. So we went to the studio and we had a really lovely time.
I saw the video clip of your first song, and it was really different.
Good.
But it's nice, really nice.
I would have liked it to have been weirder.
I'd like it to have been much darker.
I would,
but I'm glad that everyone thinks it's quite strange. We have a bit of a discussion. Put masks on kids.
And run.
I had one thing I said, because I was working on the artwork at the time, so I was really stressed out with doing that. Mm-hmm. And I just didn't want any other stresses in my life, so I said, I washed my hands in the whole making the video, and all I said to Nick was, as long as I'm dressed as a policeman, I'm happy.
Your name, Kaiser Chiefs?
A friend of ours called James rang up, knew we were looking for a name for our new band, and he suggested Kaiser Chiefs because he'd heard of this football team in South Africa called Kaiser Chiefs. And literally it was the first name that we all agreed wasn't terrible. Plans for the future, well, hover cars. I'm interested in seeing...
Teleportation.
Teleportation, hover
I'm
cars.
Very interested in teleportation. I've got money to invest.
And and just space exploration to the ends of the universe.
Okay.
You mean near future, don't you? Not the
yeah.
far distant,
no.
long future.
I mean near future.
In the near
food?
Future.
Bit of food.
I'm a bit hungry.
Greece.
Thanks so much.
Thanks very much. No, it was, we enjoyed it. It was enjoyable. Can we stay?